Okay,
So
so
I
I
was
was
checking
checking
out
out
resources
resources
earlier
earlier
on.
on.
We
We
actually
actually
have
have
a
a
shortage
shortage
of
of
iron,
iron,
and
and
it
it
happens
happens
very
very
soon.
soon.
We'll
We'll
run
run
out
out
completely
completely
of
of
iron
iron
resources
resources
here.
here.
Also,
Also,
we
we
will
will
have
have
power
power
problems,
problems,
I
I
think,
think,
because
because
of
of
any
any
research
research
I
I
do.
do.
It's
It's
going
going
to
to
take
take
up
up
all
all
the
the
power.
power.
I'm
I'm
going
going
to
to
research
research
this,
this,
the
the
substation
substation
and
and
the
the
logistic
logistic
systems.
systems.
I request
Request
that
that
an
an
active
active
provider
provider
chest.
chest.
They're
They're
going
going
to
to
be
be
handy,
handy,
and
and
I
I
kind
kind
of
of
like
like
the
the
logistics
logistics
system.
system.
We
We
need
need
to
to
set
set
up
up
a
a
robot
robot
building
building
platform
platform
as
as
well.
well.
So
So
I'm
I'm
going
going
to
to
research
research
the
the
logistics.
logistics.
Need
Need
to
to
get
get
rid
rid
of
of
all
all
that
that
stone
stone
as
as
well.
well.
For
For
now,
now,
I'm
I'm
going
going
to
to
prepare
prepare
this,
this,
get
get
this
this
set
set
up.
up.
We'll
We'll
increase
increase
the
the
power
power
production.
production.
I've
I've
got
got
six,
six,
so
so
one,
one,
five,
five,
so
so
11.
eleven.
So
So
I
I
need
need
another
another
three.
three.
That
That
should
should
give
give
me
me
14
14
bang
bang
on,
on,
yes.
yes.
I
I
need
need
to
to
calculate
calculate
where
where
that
that
needs
needs
to
to
be.
be.
So
So
I
I
actually
actually
need
need
the
the
conveyor
conveyor
belt.
belt.
Need
Need
pipes
pipes
as
as
well,
well,
I've
I've
got
got
pipes
pipes
here.
here.
What do I need?
What do
I
I
need
need
more
more
iron
iron
plates.
plates.
I'll
I'll
get
get
them
them
from
from
over
over
here,
here,
because
because
I
I
know
know
this
this
is
is
producing
producing
still.
still.
Dangerous
Dangerous
run
run
along
along
the
the
railway
railway
tracks.
tracks.
I
I
don't
don't
think
think
I've
I've
got
got
the
the
train
train
running
running
at
at
the
the
moment.
moment.
Yeah, take that. That'll do. So
So
I'm
I'm
going
going
to
to
need
need
to
to
bring
bring
iron
iron
in
in
from
from
another
another
location.
location.
I
I
was
was
looking
looking
around
around
on
on
my
my
map
map
as
as
well,
well,
and
and
that
that
iron
iron
and
and
copper
copper
looks
looks
a
a
bit
bit
out.
out.
It
It
looks
looks
like
like
it'll
it'll
be
be
easy
easy
to
to
mine
mine
those
those
two.
two.
Possibly
Possibly
even
even
get
get
that
that
there.
there.
And
And
should
should
I've
I've
got
got
some
some
iron
iron
here
here
as
as
well.
well.
Right,
Right,
so
so
if we're
we're
wanting
wanting
to
to
insert
insert
coal
coal
into
into
this,
this,
we
we
want
want
to
to
be
be
there,
there,
don't
don't
we?
we?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So that'll do that. We
We
can
can
jump
jump
under
under
there
there
to
to
there.
there.
And
And
then
then
we
we
want
want
those
those
engines
engines
here
here
to
to
line
line
up
up
with
with
that.
that.
We
We
need
need
10
10
engines
engines
to
to
14
14
boilers.
boilers.
Got
Got
the
the
right
right
name
name
for
for
a
a
change.
change.
Oh,
Oh,
there's
there's
only
only
13
13
boilers
boilers
there.
there.
1,
One,
2,
two,
3,
three,
4,
four,
5,
five,
6,
6,
7,
7,
8,
8,
9,
9,
10,
10,
11,
11,
12,
12,
13.
13.
I
I
don't
don't
have
have
the
the
right
right
boiler
boiler
to.
to.
Oh!
Oh!
I'm
I'm
one
one
boiler
boiler
down
down
on
on
what
what
I
I
should
should
be.
be.
How's
How's
that
that
happened?
happened?
Ah,
Ah,
because
because
of
of
the
the
water
water
alignment.
alignment.
So
So
you
you
see,
see,
they've
they've
got
got
14
14
there.
there.
This
This
one's
one's
only
only
got
got
13,
13,
so
so
I
I
need
need
to
to
actually
actually
drop
drop
this
this
pipe
pipe
out
out
one
one
more.
more.
And
And
place
place
another
another
boiler.
boiler.
So
So
that
that
needs
needs
an
an
extra
extra
boiler,
boiler,
and
and
I'll
I'll
need
need
to
to
make
make
that
that
pipe
pipe
one
one
further
further
up.
up.
Right,
Right,
need
need
one
one
more
more
boiler
boiler
building
building
then.
then.
And
And
then
then
we
we
can
can
build
build
all
all
those
those
engines
engines
as
as
well.
well.
Too far with that. That should curve that way. Final one wants to be going down, and then they can all be like that. A little bit of coal lined straight out. Right, that's all now filtering in. They're going there. This may take engines. Don't want to mine that copper. No, I'll leave the copper there. This iron here, though, I can mine that. I don't have enough materials for producing stuff, though. I'm going to offload this stone somewhere. Just not sure where it'll be offloaded at the moment. But as you can see, there's only a few thousand left there. Can I increase the size of that chest? Yes, I can. logistics is done. Actually, if I do shotgun shell damage, military 3, I get the combat shotgun. So I'm going to do military 3 to get the combat shotgun. I can also increase that chest size. So 2 steel chests, that'll do me. Increase that one. Chuck all that stone in there. Yep. That way I'll get more of this stone brick for building walls and stuff when I need it. Because currently, I can't see hardly any enemies around me. It's quite strange. The nearest one's up there. That little bit. Yes, I was going for the... Need more steel plates. I'm going to go down to the production line, grab some off there. Just grab a few batteries while I'm running. Okay, that's a lot, but yeah. Grab them there as well. Some electronic circuits so that we can shortcut some of the construction process. Don't run into water, you can't get past it. 5, 10. Oh, yes. We'll do good shotgun shells after I've done that. Really, that tower's not connected to anything. I should really connect that up. There. So that tower's now transferring power. Don't rotate you. That's it, that's it. Yeah. Dang. Probably don't have enough conveyors to get down there. Gonna need an underground conveyor as well. Probably more than that, but be okay for now. Yes, that's going to be very much short of what I need. I can manage it. I can't reach it though. That was actually efficient powering. 4 towers to power 7 miners. Right, I actually need to move that one. Way to there. I know why it was there in the first place, because the other one with that, this tower, you couldn't reach across that gap, so that tower actually helped out. Right. I'm going to use an underground and then another underground. So I can actually tap into this system here. I need to build more accumulators. Because having 8 iron ore in my pockets is not a good idea. Drop that there. That will be out of iron soon, that will be as well. See, now we're struggling with the iron production for getting it to the factory, to the smelteries, the furnaces. So I'll just grab a load of iron there. Actually, I need a lot more iron than what I could get there. They're empty. Let's do this. 200 from there. Ooh, we're actually using a lot of coal there. Might need to put more coal miners in. Maybe not though, because looking at that, that's topping it up. So right, we're going to go under this here. Bit close to the track than I thought. I actually need to leave space for that. Nope, I'm going to have to do this like that. I want space for an extra railway track, because if we're going to have to ship materials, then we want two railway lines down here. Which means all this down here might have to go. But that's a future thing to do. I'm going to go for the tank. Just because it's handy for clearing trees. Anyway, I see a problem with that belt there. Right after I put all this iron ore on here. I'll then change the direction of that belt. You know what? Research, you can go on shotgun shells. They still only need reds. Should produce me 100 belts, and I shouldn't need any more after that. I should actually merge that in further over. Yeah, I'm gonna change that to where it joins to here. Because if we merge it in where it is now, I'm never going to produce anything from these. So if I take it across here like that. This will actually still produce. I should actually take it there. Okay, this is getting a bit too long. But it's better to put this in a position where you're going to use it than a position where you're not. More shotgun shells. We'll do speed. The speed watch. Need to merge that in rather than just simply slamming it into the belt. That's 600, that's 500, that's 3,700, and there's 2,000 there. I could move this. I will move that. Not the way normal people would. Right. It's going to put a bit more on this belt, but it's going to work. Just like that. Okay, that's now backing this belt up a bit with the production lines they're going to use enough. I should actually put speedier belts on here and on the exits here. But I'll start with this speedier belt down the other end. Because if the speedier belt's on the exit, it clumps up out here rather than clumping up here. So it gives time for these to empty as well. Really? I'm going to dump all 30 of that in there. Okay, we've got this backed up now, so this will actually last us a while with the current level of usage. as power's not the best. I would like it to be down here with the production at the moment. So maybe more steam engines. I don't currently have capacity to put more there up here. I could put two more engines in. It's a case of just can't get around there now. Yeah, I'll build them and stick them on. That'll give me the full capacity of this line as well. So. And I have pretty okay production of power. Need to consider building south and getting down towards that expansion zone. I need some of that stone back. Take 1, 2, 3, 4 stacks of it. Because what we're going to do is we're going to build some more railway track and extend south from here and across. And go down to that patch of iron down there. So I need some steel. A lot of steel. That should do us. I could build another engine and 2 cargo wagons right now. Which I will do. The train stop or 2 maybe. Can I build a rubber part? No. Need more than what I've got. Why can't I build more track? Because I don't have enough iron. Ah, right. Soon sort that one out. Should go to the damage in the shotgun. Right, 10, 15, 20. That'll get us down there. The shotgun, combat shotgun, I'm going to craft that and dump this gun. And I need to construct the track. So I'm going to go on to construct 100 of them. I have 10, 15 corners. If I come straight off down here and then make these underground conveyors, that'll be okay. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment and subscribe.